Good afternoon and welcome to the dual meet between the Rampart Rams and the Air Academy Cadets. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to
the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Let's call a 200 medley relay.
Go!
6, 3, 24.
First call, 200 Miami. Results of the 200 men's relay. In third place, Air Academy. In second place, Rampart. And in first place, the team of Henry Stockton, Gustavo Lambert, David Martinez, and Asher Kaiser from Air Academy. Final call, 200 Miami.
Go!
200 IM. In third place, Adabulo from Arrowhead. In second place, Sawyer Newell from Arrowhead. And in first place, with a time of 2:14.65, Beau Moss from Arrowhead. First call time. Order today. Diving first is Jeff Chung from Arrowhead. Diving second is Bryce Porter from Rampart. Diving third is Alex Cunningham from Arrowhead. Diving fourth is Colin Bogart from Rampart. And diving fifth is Ryder Creel from Arrowhead.
Thank you.
Please silence your cell phones and use no flash photography during the diving. Jeff's first dive will be dive number 401C. Inward dive, tuck position, degree of difficulty 1.4. First dive is dive number 401C, inward dive, tuck position, degree of difficulty 1.4. Straight position, degree of difficulty 1.4. Dive number 403B, inward 1 1/2 somersault, pike position, degree of difficulty 2.4. second dive. We dive for 101A, forward dive, straight position, degree of difficulty 1.4.
Dive for 5111A,
Forward dive, one half twist, straight position, degree of difficulty, 1.8. Bryce's fourth dive, we dive number 203B, back, one and one half somersault, height position, degree of difficulty, 2.3. Alex's fourth dive is diver 5121D, forward one somersault, one half twist, free position, degree of difficulty 1.7. Collins' fourth dive will be dive number 103C, forward one and one half somersault, tough position, degree of difficulty 1.6. Ryder's fourth dive is dive number 5124D, forward one somersault, two twists, free position, degree of difficulty 2.3. Jeff's fifth dive is dive number 201A, back dive, straight position, degree of difficulty 1.7. Bryce's fifth dive will be dive number 5231D, back one one half somersault, one half twist, free position, degree of difficulty 2.1. Alex's fifth dive will be dive number 201A, back dive, straight position, degree of difficulty 1.7. Collins' fifth dive is dive number 202C, back one somersault, tuck position, degree of difficulty 1.5. Rider's fifth dive is dive number 302C, reverse one somersault, tuck position, degree of difficulty 1.6. Dive number 202C, back one somersault, tuck position, degree of difficulty 1.5. Bryce's sixth dive will be dive number 5233D, back 1 1/2 somersault, 1 1/2 twists, free position, degree of difficulty 2.5. Dive number 202C, back one somersault, tuck position, degree of difficulty 1.5. Dive for 5221D, back one somersault, 1 1/2 twist, free position, degree of difficulty 1.7. Back one somersault, one twist, free position, degree of difficulty 1.9. Dive number 5222D, back one somersault, one twist, free position, degree of difficulty 1.9. 3 1/2, 3 1/2, 3 1/2. This concludes the diving. There will be a short warm-up before the 100 butterflies.
Thank you.
Latender from Air Academy. In third place, Reader Johnson from Air Academy. In second place, Carter Belmere from Air Academy. And in first place, with a time of 23:17, Gabriel Gordon from Rampart. Results of the diving. In fifth place, Jeff Chung from Air Academy. In fourth place, Alex Cunningham from Air Academy. In third place, Colin Boatwright from Rampart. In second place, Ryder Creel from Air Academy. And in first place, with a score of 257.75, Bryce Porter from Rampart. Final call, 100 Butterfly. Score after the 100 butterfly, after the diving, Rampart 43, Air Academy 76. Thank you. revised results of the 50 freestyle. In fifth place, Gustavo Levera, Air Academy. In second place, Ethan Tender, Air Academy. In fifth place, Gustavo Levera, Air Academy. In fourth place, Carter Belmere, Air Academy. In third place, Ethan Tender, Air Academy. In second place, Rayner Johnson, Air Academy. And in first place, Gabriel Gordon from Rampart. Results of the 100 Butterfly. In third place, Kurt Bomer from Rampart. In second place, David Martinez from Air Academy. And in first place, time of 106.52, Ethan Tender from Air Academy. and in first place with a time of 5:04:33, Bo Moss from Air Academy. Final call, 100 backstroke. Thank you. Running Relay. Results of the 100 backstroke. In fourth place, Asher Kaiser from Air Academy. In third place, Alec Dutil from Grand Park. In second place, Reader Johnson from Air Academy. And in first place, with a time of 104.80, Cody Cypress from Grand Park. Final call, 400 free relay.
Come on, Joe!
Go! 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 Go!
Restro. In fourth place, Devin Hendricks from Air Academy. In third place, Daniel Oreshi from Air Academy. In second place, Sawyer Newell from Air Academy. And in first place, with a time of 1:18.39, Gavin Goldwright. Results of the 400 freestyle relay. In third place, the team from Air Academy. In second place, the team from Air Academy. And in first place, the team of Kurt Gomer, Lance Coley, Gavin Goldwright, and Cody Cypress from Rand Park. Final score, Air Academy 171, Rand Park 100.